How are you feeling? Did you get much sleep?
No, not really. I'm grateful to be here. It's nice and quiet, but I think I'm still getting worse.
Well, today I want to initiate the second half of the new chemo treatment we started yesterday. It's a different set of drugs we think will target the cancer cells more directly.
No, Michael, I don't think I can stand it. I'm too weak.
Hey, I'll take you right back here afterwards. Take great care of you, okay?
Dr. Mancini?
Yes?
I'm Scott Schechtman from Greater Plains Insurance. I was wondering if I could speak to you for a second.
Sure. Come on in.
Yeah.
So, what can I do for you?
We got the signed forms back from your attorney yesterday, and we're prepared to settle.
Well, that's great. That's great. So then we can put this all behind us.
Right after I talk to your wife.
Excuse me?
Well, you stated that she's undergone a great deal of suffering due to this accident. I'd just like to see her for myself, if that's all right with you.
Could you hold on for a second, please? I'm gonna see if she's up for a visit. Look, I can't explain this right now, but this is for you and me in the long run. There's a guy outside. He's gonna come in here right now, but I don't want you to say anything. No matter what, don't say a word, okay? Not a word. Okay, come on in. But please don't disturb her. She's emotionally and physically very fragile.
Mrs. Mancini, I'm from the insurance company. We wanted to see how you were feeling.
Michael, what the hell's going on?
It's all right, honey. Don't talk. Just rest, okay? Are you satisfied? You're through harassing us, and I suggest you send a check before we change our minds and go to court.
Well, there's no reason to be upset, Dr. Mancini. The settlement will come through right away.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Michael, I don't even want to know what that was all about. You are a sleaze, which I kind of like, but I am not one of your little victim girls, so don't try and pull anything like that on me again.